Welcome to Liguria. On this week's episode, we will be taking some day trips from Genoa, visiting both Santa Margherita Ligure and La Spezia. Santa Margherita Ligure is one of the best known and most renowned tourist resort areas in all of Liguria. This beautiful town is located in a protected bay in one of the most beautiful stretches of the coast and is considered to be the Pearl of the Tiguglio, the Gulf of Genoa. Santa Margherita began to transform into the beautiful coastal town we know from the second half of the 1800s. It was then when the nobility from all over Europe began to discover the wonderful cities of the Ligurian coast. The castle of Santa Margherita Ligure is a small building located in the center of the city. It was built by the Genoese in 1550 for defensive purposes against frequent pirate raids. The castle was restored at the turn of the century and it's often used by the city to host events and exhibitions. Today, Santa Margherita is a lively town, especially during the summer season, full of great shops, beach access, bars, and restaurants. Like most of Italy, you can choose between free beaches and beaches equipped with umbrellas and sunbeds at a small fee. Compared to its opulent and busy neighbor, Portofino, Santa Margherita Ligure is much more quiet-paced, it feels a bit more authentic and less touristic, even with all the amenities you would still want available. Spezia is the second largest city in Liguria after Genoa. Located roughly midway between Genoa and Pisa, it is one of the main Italian military naval bases and a commercial harbor. pedestrian main street, Via Prione, has a great range of restaurants, bars, cafes, and of course, gelaterias. There's also a great variety of shops for those wanting to buy locally made clothing and shoes. The town is a popular seaside resort area and is notable for its museums, cuisine, and the Palio del Golfo rowing race. It is also a large junction for most of the trains and transportation options within Liguria. Spezia is the ideal starting point for those who want to make day trips by train to the Cinque Terre. There are trains running frequently from this town all year round to the five villages, and with the train out, it only takes a few minutes to the first stop. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you again on the next episode. Until next time, alla prossima!